I'm going to be painting on this art journal page, creating some mixed media girl with washi tape, acrylic painting, and more fun stuff. Welcome to the Ayala Art I Love to Paint channel. This is your friend Martha. If you are art inclined, love art painting, drawing, art journaling, and mixed media, this is your channel. Consider subscribing so you don't miss a thing. I am going to make this page with all kinds of mixed media. I already started it some time ago by making the basic silhouette and a little bit of ochre in the background. And today I want to use some washi tape. And I kind of want to use this fabric. I was going to just baste my flowers for her hair on these designs. But now I'm thinking that maybe I'm just going to cut around and collage them on top. So, and I also saw this little leftover fabric that I had from long ago when I was doing some clay babies, their little outfits. So I found it and I thought, oh my gosh, I need to use these little bees on something. I could draw one, but I think I'm going to just go around and cut it to collage it in here like mixed media, because I think that's going to be a lot of fun. And as for the colors, I'm planning to have black hair for her hair and some flesh tones that I'm going to be making with either this type of beige or using my typical brick color, which is iron oxide and white and a little bit of yellow. So it depends on when I start brushing around, what I feel like doing, but this is the basic idea. I'm going to start by working on the face, and I think I'm going to be using the fabric washi tape on her. So this is fabric, and I haven't used any of the fabric washi tapes, but it's kind of tempting on this page. Although the colors don't necessarily match, I can just like, well, there has this like burgundy over here and burgundy over here, and the ochre is in this too, but you can always add some color that kind of make them match. Everything is up to you. It's depend on what you want to do. Like every project, I might use something else, or I, you know, as I go, I add up things. So, okay, I will be fast forwarding and I hope you have fun. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and click on the red button and in the little bell so you get notifications every time I upload a video, and have fun. Leave me your comments as well. Do you like this type of projects or do you want something else? If you have any requests, just go ahead and leave me a comment. Thank you. The supplies I used in this video are in a link down below. You are also invited to join the I Love to Paint group in Facebook. There's a link in the information down below. If you do pages based on the stuff that I create here, you can show me your work there and have fun talking to other participants. And if you would like more in-depth lessons because you cannot or you feel that you cannot make a face, I offer classes, so check them out as well. I like this page. I'm liking how the flowers are turning up. I was going to put something in the background, but I think it doesn't need it. Maybe I will make it a little more a teensy beansy darker, but for now I'm very happy with the way things are turning up. And if you like this video, click like, give me a thumbs up. And also don't forget to subscribe and leave me a comment to tell me what you think. And remember to keep your paintbrush wet.